x going between negative 6 and 1/2, and y going from negative 50 to 50, what are we going to see? Whoa. Wild-looking function. Do notice, okay, x equals 1/2 essentially is this line down here. And notice the function keeps going up and down near that line. And yes, it is just touching 0 at certain spots. At least for all numerical purposes, it seems to be touching 0. Make it bigger here. It's a little hard to see, but it is also touching 0 at negative integer values of x back here, but it's kind of close to 0 overall over there. So this is like some numerical evidence for the Riemann hypothesis. It's not anything close to a proof.